Hi guys, how are you? It's Anna, and I am here for another Plan With Me video, the 5th through the 11th. And yeah, I wanted to pull out this kit that I've been hoarding forever. I think maybe a year and a half. Is an old format, is an old kit, and I actually got it in a grab bag, and I'm surprised I actually got enough of the sheets to actually plan with. What I'm talking about is this kit right here from Simply Watercolor Co. I guess is her Alice in Wonderland kit, but like I said, I got it in a grab bag almost 2 years, a year and a half, and I am so lucky that I actually got three sheets, like I said, to work with. I don't have the checkboxes. I don't use them anyway. I do have some here, the three heart checklists, which I could actually cut these into the remaining two, well, three that I need. So yeah, and I actually got the date covers. I got bottom washi. I got the habit tracker. I do have these headers, and of course, I got some decorative icons. So yeah, like I said, I think I have more than enough to actually do the spread. So whatever I need to do the rest of the spread, not to do, what am I saying? Whatever I need to fill it in, of course, I just pull from the stash that I have right here. So yeah, here are my plans, and let's go ahead and do this. So